I'll do my best out there, but I'm not promising anything. Okay, let's take Chengdu for ourselves. I'm counting on you, everyone. Suppose I'll work my way around from the I'm gonna go and do no impossible for a little fun.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. You go for now. You don't think you've won.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
Quite a spectacle, truly amazing.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my
reviewing my strategy, he goes, "Hey, I defeated an officer."
It appears that resistance is futile.
You are a fool to come out here alone. I shall fall prey to my tactics.
Here it goes.
I'm feeling pretty good. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
Let's give the enemy something to chew on.
Let's see what you think of this.
Gates! Open! We enter! Hey, we managed to open the castle gates. I better pick up the pace.
Last person I would want to face as an enemy.
Lord Liu Bei, we have heard much about your sense of virtue. Hereby surrender ourselves.
Please take this garrison as your own and use it as you see fit.
I see. For this, I am most grateful. I have no desire for pointless bloodshed.
Some sort of trap?
You're just as gullible as your reputation suggests. You are in the right mind would ever surrender to me. Everybody, I order you to slay Liu Bei.
Master Liu Bei has fallen victim to an enemy plot. We must go and rescue him at once.
Yes.
officer.
You are doing an excellent job.
From the fighting.
He talks of benevolence, and yet brings this destruction. The villain. Oh, enemy of justice!
Ah, young master!
I knew he'd react like that.
Let's go! Ha!
Now you face me. My spear shall strike down all evil. You are looking to invade Chengdu? Then you shall face the Spear of Justice instead.
In the eye of the beholder.
Time is any. Sorry, but we're about to break that spear in half.
Much like the young master here, I'm sure you have reasons for your actions. Not much point in talking about them now, though.
That is the purpose of fighting about it. You can talk when it's over, and when you accept the truth.
Impossible. How could justice fail in the face of evil?
Now listen, Master Liu Bei has his own ideas about justice. And they just so happen to be different from you.
You also serve in the name of justice? In that case, I shall join you in your quest to right the wrongs of this land.
Young master, if that is what you desire, then it is my pleasure to join them as well.
Chao has defected to the enemy? What's he playing at?
You're better than I thought! Good job!
Here it goes! You'll go to face me. Step forward. Pulling back for now.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
I am happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal with that one myself.
Thing start.
You sure know how to fight.
Hey, I defeated an officer. Hey, I defeated an officer.
You call yourself men of virtue when you're attacking members of your own clan. I will protect me from your grasping hands.
You've got some skill.
You are doing an excellent job.
There is no greater disgrace than turning on your own family.
Lord Liu Bei has come to save us from this terrible war.
Oh, hooray for Lord Liu Bei! Hooray!
Master Liu Zhong, I'm...
Don't go feeling sorry for him. Listen carefully. The people are happy to be your subjects. A benevolent man would go to them.